this morning we're in Napier, the Art Deco capital of New Zealand, in the sunny Hawke's Bay. Although it's not that sunny, it's a bit damp underfoot. Last night though, a fantastic meal up at the Mission Estate Vineyard, where Argus won the Most Points of the Day award. What for? I have no idea, neither do the officials. We head to Tauranga today via Taupo, but first, there's breakfast in the iconic Masonic Hotel.